It is an example of some commentators chasing their own tails and trying to take a statement that is commonsensical, turning it into a major capital letters, a big news story. And in fact, when the Treasury quite rightly say, calm down, then people